For this first task, you are going to fill out the column working across. You will start with a lowercase a and then move to the next column and write a 1, and then move to the next column and write an uppercase a. Make sure that the letters are blue and that the numbers are orange.